$50,000 is nothing compared to what you could get out of everything else.
Keith doesn't know what the hell he's talking about. $50,000 to me is like saying $5 million right now. I'm willing to do a lot to get that $50,000. Where is that money at?